Autoconfig ZOSD on NVR. First, there's no SD here. Then we select menu, then camera, then OSD. You can change the parameters here. And we can drag them to anywhere to display. And now we can see there's OSD here.